Hey ladies, Divine Feminine here, Island Girl Ty, with my side of the story. What's shaking, what's baking, what's going on? Last we checked, he was in a hurry to get to his divine, yours truly. All you ladies, this King of Cups can keep a girl up all night.
Playing with the Queen of Hearts, knowing that it really smart. The Joker ain't the only fool who would do anything for you.
Our Divine Feminine, she too, connecting with Archangel Metatron. Could it be? Meanwhile, our Capricorn, taking care of all of her necessary needs, feeling safe and protected, feeling happy, beautiful, blessed. Hello. Oh, happy day. Oh, happy day. Oh, happy days are here again. Oh, death card. Death card in a relationship means entering the next phase of life together. 13 could be significant for some of you. Perfect alignment, perfect endings, perfect new beginnings. Capricorn sparkle dust, right at your door. Hand delivery, knock, knock. Four wands coming out the deck, whoa! It's a solid, firm, established foundation. Magic, baby. Stay tuned, ladies and gentlemen.